Do a walk round of a Kubota 2120 mower. This is the 2120, so it's 21 horsepower mower. So I'll start at the front. The front axle is power steering with glide steer technology. It's a hydrostatic gearbox on this pedal here. The cutting deck is a 48-inch cutting deck, available in side or rear discharge or a mulch kit. A collector can be fitted to the back. The seat is fully adjustable. The height is adjustable on this knob here. The ROPs are adjustable. Controls are easily accessible here.